Die geheime Welt von Benjamin Bär. Das schönste Spielzeug ist ein Teddybär, doch ein Teddybär ist noch mehr. Ist der beste Freund, wenn ein Teddy liebt, Mädchen und Jungen sehr. Es gibt einen Bär, mit dem man gern immer zusammen wär. Erlebe mit ihm, was sonst verborgen bleibt. Die geheime Welt von Benjamin Bär. Erlebe mit ihm, was sonst verborgen bleibt. Die geheime Welt von Benjamin Bär.
Amazing is that you actually find this entertaining.
You have to be so critical. It takes a lot.
And the spotlight goes on and the music starts. It's just so much fun.
Wow, I wish I knew how to dance. Then I'd be happy to fill in for Frankie.
Oh, that's sweet, Ben.
Ahem, perhaps I could be of assistance. I'm the obvious choice to be your dance partner.
I think there's been a misunderstanding.
How do I let myself get hooked into this?
When you offered to help, I just assumed you meant teaching Ben to dance.
Well, oh, my toesies!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
This is hopeless. He has no style, no finesse.
That's not fair. He just needs a little more time. I'm sure Ben can do it.
Well, he'll have to do it without my help. Not to worry, though. I'll still be there tomorrow night. Ben's performance should be very amusing.
Maybe this isn't such a good idea, Ruby.
Don't listen to him, Ben. I'll bet I can teach you. Come on, we'll practice at my place.
Are you sure he won't wake up?
See? He can't be a fish if he's got legs.
No, you're right. What could he be then? We need to take a closer look at Freddy. I must believe I can use a magnifying glass. It's great for looking at things really closely. Puppies, you stay here and look after Freddy.
Tails, a bit like a fish. Then we grow two back legs and our tails get shorter. Then we grow two front legs and our tails disappear. And then we turn into frogs.
No, he's Freddy the Frog.
Hello, Freddy. Now I know what funny little animal in Horace's pond was. It was Freddy the Frog. We found the answer to the question. Yippity-yay, yippity-yay, yippity-yay.
Yeah. Yay!
Because we will attack when that Stegarbosaur least expects us. Send them. He'll be stuffing his mouth with rocks, which means he won't hear us coming.
Circle of life, my friend.
Well, the circle stops here!